Howdy folks, and welcome back to Let's Play Menzoberranzan. In today's episode, we are going to kind of run around and see about completing some quests in Menzo. Where we left off, we were standing next to a wizard that I think is the guy we were supposed to talk to, so we're just going to jump right in here, see what he's got to say.
You are from Sar Terrell, I know. Do you want something? A scroll in whose mystic fibers might be found some magic, enough to return a drider to its normal form. Oh, it is not so great a magic that tells me this. Let me assure you, Sar Terrell weaves a web of favors and communication second to none in Menzoberranzan. This is how I know what you are about. And who am I? Why, I am Jalenfine, of course.
Okay. This would not exactly be the point to ask him, because he already knows what we want. We have the music box that we don't know he wants. So, we're gonna have some... What can you tell us of returning a drider to its normal human or normal drow form?
There is something I want first. I will not talk with you otherwise. There is a merchant in the bazaar whose sign proclaims his place of business to be Galentha's goods. Goods indeed. There is only one piece of interest in this entire worthless inventory. It is a music box, one of unusual healing abilities. That I can afford its price is not a question. But the owner would rather destroy it himself than sell it to me.
Okay, fortune smiles on us both. We have the music box. Will you aid us in helping the drider?
Ha! Galentha, you fool! You have given up that for which I would have paid a matron's ransom! But to you, my instrument in this victory, I give my thanks. And more! I am providing you with a scroll. Use it thusly. In the presence of the throne of House Bainring, activate the scroll. Its magic will free the spirit of Maznafine from imprisonment, and he will transform but moments later to the shape he so desires. So powerful is the scroll. It shall cloak you as you enter House Bainry, and with its magics about you, you shall encounter no difficulty in reaching the throne. However, once it is used, your presence will be noticed. That could prove dangerous. Long ago, I angered a priestess, and in return she burned my face with acid. I understand what it is to stand against the arrogance of power. Good luck to you.
Well, okay. We now have the scroll we have been looking for. This scroll of Drider Wish. Alright, so let's get out of here and, head out. I would assume that we're probably supposed to go and, we're supposed to go and talk to that merchant chick that gave us the quest. So that is who we are going to go bother. Now we could go down, but I think we're going to finish exploring up here. See if there's anything worth anything. I doubt it. But it never hurts to poke around. See, potion of healing. And pushing a giant strength, which we really don't need. And a robe. Like, I'd hold on to the potions of giant strength, but the only people that need them already have gauntlets. So I think we're good. We can't get back in here, because that guy is... Is there even anything back here now? Okay. And then, in that case, we are heading down. Okay, and we want to go this way. Yes, well, we know. Okay, hit up the Merchant's Bazaar and go tell this chick that we've got her scroll. We have returned for the information you promised. What can you tell us of the prisoners?
Nothing until Magnifying's spirit is freed. I have seen him through the magics at my command. Do as I instructed. You must see the Spider Mage in the Tower of Sorcerer.
Okay, so in that case, we might have to go talk to the Drider guy. Which I think we can do. We just are gonna have to get back onto the outskirts and take another boat ride. Let's see. Well, there's no obvious way to leave, so maybe in that case we have to go to the house. Okay.
By its magic, the scroll of Drider Wish frees the spirit of Maznafine from the throne. Far away, in the cavern of the Driders, Maznafine returns to his normal form.
My patience with you, Innkeeper, ended the moment you failed me. Where is the helmet? That was the only reason you drew breath and walked the earth alive, to recover the helm of spiders. Deliver it now, and you may yet leave House Benry with eyes to see and a tongue to plead for your worthless life.
Matron Bainry, no, please! My life is a poor one, and every moment I spend away from your service cheapens it ever more. Only in answering your will am I made whole. Only in serving you do I find my worth. The helmet you seek was sent to you with my blessing. I placed it in the hands of the fools myself. You could not have missed them.
That much is certain. I could not have missed them. The fault, then, is yours. Elidenvelt, my Illithid, my mind flayer, take him away.
No, by the gods, wait! There, standing within the chamber, the one I entrusted with the helm. See, it has come. The foolish one did not even know the nature of the helm, but brought it just the same. I knew your path would lead you to Matron Bainry. My wonderful fool, you have saved me!
I see no helm. I sense no helm. There is no helm here. Be quiet and stop sniveling.
Yes, my matron.
You, yes, you who interrupt the peace of my chamber. Where is the helmet this idiot entrusted to your safe keeping?
We traded it to a merchant in the bazaar for some candles and a music box.
Well, steal it back, you dolt. Wherever it lies, in whatever house, do not rest until the helmet is again safely in my hands. And believe you this, my eternal patience with this innkeeper shall not extend to the likes of you. If I must send agents of my own house to retrieve it, then you shall pay the cost of their efforts with your blood. Go, Go without a word. Go without looking back. Go!
Matron Bainry, may I please have the innkeeper? It is my pleasure to serve. I do not mean to be impatient.
Your thoughts are filled with impatience. Wait. Everything comes to those who wait, as the helm of spiders will come to me.
Yes, I see. Waiting. I wait, and I sense disturbance. Something is not as it seems. A devious power plays out its hand in disguise. Someone nearby seeks something more than is apparent. A mind moves quickly to decide on its next course of action.
Enough. If that is an example of your patience, then keeping you busy may be easier to endure. Elvidenvelp, take the innkeeper to his doom.
No! Please! No! No!
Well, looks like he just got put on the menu. Okay, I think the merchant ended up giving that helm to one of the other houses, and we end up having to cut through that. See, I think this is his place. Oh. It's a ninja!
Spiders has been stolen. Yet before the thief can be caught, he reaches the safety of House Duarte.
Yeah. Okay. Let's see. I don't know if we can. I don't think we can just immediately storm the place. So, I think what we're going to do instead. Let's hit up the tavern and see if we can find somebody who will help us. Okay. Let's see. Button. Or not. So apparently we can't go into this one. Wait, do that again. Dang it! Gorgilius. Fancy sign, tavern. With no immediate. Okay. Cool. We shall eye the clientele warily. Who's over here? Haha, that could only be one drow. Jarlaxel.
The caverns go quiet. Why do you not hide in the shadows with the rest?
Tell your friends you've met Jarlaxel, leader of the Brigandere. My skill is to find anything for a price, to trade, barter, and steal all the treasures of the world. Have you anything of value in these final hours, these precious moments before the houses go to war?
Perhaps we have information of value. We have overheard an emissary of House of Gladra plotting with the Drero dwarves. They plan a raid.
Ah, my friends. The conflict between House of Gladra and House Barazin del Armgo is nothing. The true drama unfolds between three houses, Bainry, Febranc, and Duarden. All three vie for possession of an ancient and magical drow helm. It is called the Helm of Spiders. Loth be praised, it is said to be divided into three parts, with no house yet in possession of all three. Even were Banri to gain the helm, it would extend Matron Mother Banri's power uncomfortably far.
Can you tell us anything of prisoners recently taken from the surface?
Ah, such a generous spirit overwhelms me this day. Yes, I have heard news of prisoners taken from the surface. Such villagers and townsfolk are often sent forward to trigger the protective glyphs of a house when battle begins. And then there is news that Matron Malice has recovered her traitorous son, Prizd. If these are your interests, perhaps our paths will cross again. But next time, be prepared to pay heavily for the words of Jarlaxar. I warn you.
Well, okay. So apparently, Driss done pulled the noob card and got caught. So we'll probably have to end up saving his ass at some point. However, that appears to be all that there is of interest here, so let us go elsewhere. Let's see, that was hilarious. Let's check out Carpathian's Tavern. Anything immediate? No. Little spider droid or whatever the hell that thing is. Open door. Open, I say. Or don't. Weird. You actually have to click on the door. That's different. And we have somebody in here, too.
You must be one of Menzoberranzan's bolder citizens, since so many dare not venture out this day. Your name?
I would answer you with silence, but fearing you might not get the point, I shall be direct. I am risen to Erden, patron of House to Erden, and I wish to be alone. Leave me now.
Well, okay then. You just got snobbed by the patron of House to Erden. We could probably take him. Okay, and if that is the case, if I can escape the dread confines of the tavern, really, outside of buggering around in House Fate Branch, we don't have all that much. Unless we want to poke around the Merchant's Bazaar some more. But I don't know if there's anything of value for us in here. Come back into this guy's shop, see if there's anything worth all. The Jade Spider. I think we actually are going to hold on to this thing. Just in case. Yeah, not looking like there's anything of value in here. Okay, maybe we have to go back and talk to that matron and let her know that the Uberhelm got stolen. Okay, map. Yeah, okay, whatever. Apparently there's a monster in here somewhere. Get guards. I'm honestly quite surprised that the drow give a party of people just such free rein in here. Especially considering we have an elf among us. Wow. Okay, and I know there's something in here, so we'll kill whatever that is. Sorry, killer spider thing, but you are outmatched. Die! What else is hammering off? them to go room to room killing every single thing that dares stand before us. I see someone to talk to up there, so we'll probably head up there next. Okay then, let's do some healing. Ah, oh, she's got the cure light. So her healing is going to probably take forever. Helps if she'd rolled like more than a 1 for that D8. Okay, what do we got back here? Why am I having a 0 on there? Damn it. There we go. Alright. We'll talk.
You have not traveled from the Abyss to trouble us. The Houses of Drow are about to go to war. Such destruction might be of great interest to one such as you.
You are no trouble, yet this much is true. Too many houses prepare for open conflict. Lorth is displeased. The Helm Spider has returned, and with it disruption. Too many seek its powers. Let not the fate of the Drow for I am your fate upon you now.
Okay. Let's see. How about a stone skin? A prayer. And can of whoop ass. Oh god. I don't think we can even hurt it. Damn it. Curse you, Vonar, and your uselessness. Burning hands! I think it's immune! Magic missile. Inventory. Let's see if we have anything. No. Okay, so this is +2. Maybe we can hurt it with that. Yeah. I will air juggle your watery ass with this dagger. Seriously, thing, die. Okay, we're gonna put Mana Hath up front, and I really need to freaking get rid of some items here. So you go there. You chug this potion. You carry on with the whoop ass. This thing is gonna have like a boatload of hit points. Okay. We need like something that's +2 in our inventory. I'm sure we've got something else floating around. Let's see. Oh, we have a +2 two-handed sword. Okay. I wonder if Swell will actually be able to hurt it with that. Gotta hit it, Swell. Come on. Seriously, Swell. Nope. Okay. Well, in that case, it can just stay there and be gloppy or whatever it does. And we'll throw her back up front and re-equip Swell with his bass weapons. And, yeah. And it can just stay there and flop around, or whatever it is they do. I could probably have Goldleaf throw a spiritual hammer and beat the thing down with that, but it'd probably take forever, and I'm lazy, so that ain't happening. But if we can't kill those things, that's actually going to prove troublesome later in the game. I know one of those is, kind of the final boss type thing. It's not the final boss, but it's in, the final fight. And if we're incapable of killing them, that will make that fight somewhat difficult. So I see somebody down here, too. Silly little spider thing. I wonder if I can rest here. Oh, that is so cheap. Whatever. Light. If there's a monster in this room, I'm going to laugh. Nope. Okay. So who is in here? We have a wizard. Pardon the intrusion. We are new to the city and have lost our way.
You shall lose more than your way if you blunder about aimlessly in House Vebrock. You look as if you belong with the merchants in the bazaar. Go, complete your trades and leave this house.
Okay, so I wonder if that was a hint. We might have to go... Oh, that's right, duh, we helped that chick spider boyfriend, so we should probably go talk to her. Total brain fart on my part there, sorry folks. Let's GTFO and go get some information here. And we've gone on 30 minutes, but I want to see what we get here. So we'll complete this and probably call an episode then. Okay. Random passerby. Oh, yeah, he's in here now.
We have freed Majnafane's spirit. Have your magics revealed this to you?
I mean, it might just be that he's standing right there, too.
More than revealed. For once Majnafane regained drow form, he made his way here to my side. Of the prisoners you seek, he has news.
You have kept your word, and I am free of the Drider's curse. Though the words sound strange, I am grateful. It is not something a drow is trained to say. For your trouble, know this. The prisoners you seek to free are being held in House Doerden. Seek them out in the commoners area, where the slaves are kept. It is said Driss, too, has been taken by that house. Though he will be kept elsewhere, if he is not already destroyed.
It was difficult enough in House Bianra. How might we enter another of the great houses and hope to survive?
Yes, I understand. Even now you are the subject of rumors, tales within tales about your mission. In times like these, guards do not hesitate to kill rumors, to stamp out such tales, so to speak. Another of my contacts may be of help. Seek out Grumsnar, the House Vebrank wizard. I have spoken to him often using my magics, and he will know what to do. But take care, for he is often lost in thought and handles interruptions badly.
Okay. So now we know what we have to do, and I think I remember what this leads up to, and it's one of the cooler parts in this game, actually. However, we are at 29 minutes, so I think I'm going to save here. And call it an episode. So, as per usual, thank you for watching, dear viewer, and I will see you folks next time.